All right, Mom, listen.
Yeah, listen.
Sit down. Okay. At the beginning, in my defenseless state, I was a orphan warrior to keep me safe. And she nursed me and taught me to love. And always I felt taken care of. Pure love, unconditional, tenacious. She crushed the threats that opposed us. And no fault to her own. When I had found a struggle and I felt alone, but thank God for my mom to help me through. But she's got stories of survival and triumph, and there really isn't anything in a story that makes me want to give up. Now from being an infant to boyhood, I'm a man now and it feels good, but her love, I'll always stand. Now owed to my mother who gave me the capacity for love and the ability for my heart. Mom, and then it's just like this letter, it's like, Mom, I believe like I'm more like you than basically any other person I'm related to, and I love you very much. Aww.